having some problems. I called a nurse in to check with her. She said she didn't want me to leave, that she wasn't in pain, that there was something else I needed to know. And the first thing she spelled out for me was that she was afraid Jim, her husband, was involved.
Yeah.